blinded with the drum attached. You a taco, we got drums for that. Tryna fist fight, boy, you dumb for that.
Stupid.
You gon' get a bullet in your lung for that.
Stupid.
Draco get the kicking like Liu Kang.
What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video. Today we'll be breaking down the new season 5 images we got from the Netflix The Dumb page. So without wasting any time, let's just jump right in. First up, we have one of the new senseis that will be working for Terry Silver in one of the new Cobra Kai dojos. And also, she looks like she's ready to train or ready to spar with some students. And you can also tell from the left corner, you can obviously tell that it's Tori. And from the right corner, I'm gonna say that it looks like Devin Lee, because I can't tell anyone else that it is, but then again, I'm probably right or wrong, but I'm probably gonna be right from the next image I'm gonna show. Next up, we have Devin training with Tori, and people are asking, hey, why is Devin joining Cobra Kai? But I have a very good reason on why she has joined it, because, like, well, you know the deal that Johnny is gone away to Mexico and he won't be there to train the Eagle Fang students, even though that Eagle Fang is not going to be in season 5 and it's not going to be a thing in season 5. And Miyagi-Do has shut him down, so like Devin doesn't really have anywhere to go, like to do karate. So obviously she's going to go there to Cobra Kai because like, she wants to improve her skills and also to become a very good fighter, because like you already seen like in season 4, like she was only training for like a couple of weeks and then she was a total grace, because like she even kept up with Tori, and that's like very fucking impressive. Like next up, we have Robbie and Johnny, which looks like they're in some sort of Spanish restaurant. And also from the description from this image on the Dumb page says, celebrating a victory. There's not really that much to explain this image, and I don't even know what they're celebrating. Like, it's not like some random thing happening in the restaurant. They're like, oh, they're like celebrating. Like, I like that this just takes us back from like season 3, where like Robbie, no, that which Miguel and Johnny were enjoying that concert at one time. But then again, there's not really much to explain this photo. Next up, we have Daniel holding up two drinks and smiling. Now, this isn't really that much to explain this photo. It's obviously that he's probably staring at Amanda, and that other drink in his hand is probably for her, because it's not like he's staring at someone else, and that drink is hardly for anyone else either. Next up, we have the Cobra Kai students in the dojo, and we can see Kenny, Kyler, and also like the other like background students that can see Big Reg, Dieter, Paul, and also some other student in the back right there who literally looks like Rick and Murder. And I feel like Kenny is just gonna be the strongest student, the strongest male student in the dojo, because like obviously you can look at Tucker Kyler, because like come on, he got destroyed by Eli in the semi-final, in the quarterfinals, and with that shitty ass hair, especially with that bump in his head, at least gotta explain at least that what happened. Next up, we have a picture of Carmen and Amanda in the LaRusso household, and it looks like that Amanda is on the phone to someone, but it depends on who she is calling. Like, it's either her calling Daniel or Daniel calling the other person, saying like, oh, what happened in the US, or like, or what happened to like Johnny or Miguel or anything down in Mexico. But it kind of depends on which, whatever the problem is, to be honest. Next up, I have a scene where Terry Silver is offering Amanda a drink. Now, I find this very, very odd, because like, why would Amanda be at the same place where Terry is, which is basically one of the same people who's also another person causing all this karate war? I feel like it's probably another scene where she probably where Terry tries to be nice to Amanda, and then probably tries to like be all nice to her, and then try to cause something. Then Amanda does the same thing that she did to Chris and slaps him right in the face. But anything could go either way in this scene, to be honest. Next up, we have Tori walking into the dojo with the trophy that she won at the All Valley tournament, and she doesn't seem too very happy. If you haven't seen from the Cobra Kai season 5 trailer, that you would see that Tori has the trophy, but she doesn't seem too pleased about getting it, because like Terry paid off the ref, and Tori didn't know anything about it, so like she doesn't feel like that she fought fair or deserved to get the trophy, and she's probably coming in to have the trophy and then like give it like to Terry and say like, oh, like you can and keep your trophy because I didn't deserve to win that because you paid off the ref. And then Terry Silver probably like say like, oh, keep your mouth quiet because like that was all like planned and trying to get for Cobra Kai to win. So as when Tori says that Terry is gonna punish her by letting her do the Quicksilver method because you could see that she was punching concrete blocks, so that but also her teaching, but also him teaching her that message, it's also gonna be punishing her for like that she knows the plan. Next up we have Miguel and Robbie at some kind of swimming pool, and what I'm guessing is by the lifeguard over there, I say that Robbie and Miguel probably got into a fight or argument or something, and then the lifeguard comes down there to like break it up and stop them from fighting. And also you can see from the t-shirt, that's the same t-shirt that Miguel wore from the announcement day trailer. So there's not really that much to explain in this photo, so that's all I have when it comes to this one. Next up we have a photo of Johnny, Daniel and Chosen with all these other people in the background, and I'm guessing this is probably like from a later episode because you can always see Johnny is there, so like they're probably back from being in Mexico. So and from all these people at the background, I'm guessing that like say like, oh, like something happened like to Kreese or something, saying like Kreese is not that bad of a guy, and then he is and then they try to convince them to get to break him out of jail and also get him to help them to stop Terry Silver and stop Cobra Kai from growing. Next up we have one of the best, in my opinion, one of the best photos that we got through these leaked photos, because we have the full students of we have the students back in Miyagi-Do Karate standing on the sparring deck. We have Dimitri, Eli, as me, in my opinion, I feel like Eli is going to be the leader and probably be the best male fighter in this, along between someone who I will say in a minute. And we have Sam, Mitch, Nate, and Chris, and also the two people that we do have, which is very surprising, but not very surprising, we have Robbie and Anthony. Now, I'm glad that Robbie is back in Miyagi-Do because, like, it was just, like, his home place. It's, like, the first dojo that he joined. And also, like, Anthony is probably going to take karate serious this time. But, like, after the events of what happened with him and Kenny after the tournament. And also, people are saying, oh, where's Miguel? Because Miguel is not nowhere to be shown. Even though that we do see someone at the back right there, I feel like that's kind of, like, Bird or something. I feel like that's probably like Bird or something in my opinion, and I don't think Miguel is gonna go straight back into karate the karate war soon, because I feel like he's gonna take karate a break for a wee while, but he will eventually get back into the karate war. And now it is time for me to show the final photo that everyone has been surprising and most excited for. All I have to say is drum roll please. We have Karate Kid's bad boy himself, Mike Barnes, has returned, finally returned for the Cobra Kai series, for Cobra Kai Season 5. Now, I was kind of a bit surprised because I didn't know if he was going to come back or not, but I'm glad that he's came back. And what I'm going to say is that for his arc, I feel like that he is not going to go into straight into Cobra Kai straight away. Like, I feel like that he's probably going to be done with the whole karate thing, because like back in Karate Kid 3, Terry Silver was going to pay him a lot of money if he beat Daniel at the All Valley, and like he didn't win, so like he would probably like be not interested to go back into Cobra Kai when Terry Silver does meet up with him, and he would probably not be wanted to join because like he didn't pay him along with that deal. And also you can see on his fist that he has a ring on him, so I feel like that he's already living his happy life as he already is. And that is it for me breaking down the images. Thank you all so much for watching, and it did take me a long way to edit this because like I have bad service, and also I was planning to upload this after like the second day when they're up released, but right now we record this and upload this on August 16th. But that's gonna today's video. If y'all enjoyed it, please make sure to leave a like on the video, subscribe, turn post notifications.